Hello. Well, I forgot when I made this, but I made, I can't even count, masks. Might take a bit of a long time. Okay, you just stay there. And I'll probably show you that the first one that I made, this one, it's a polar bear, and I got it from a book, and I can show you what it looked like on me. And this is probably the second, I don't know which was the second mask I made. Probably this creeper one. Hello. Okay, what was that one again? Okay, this one. And this is a ghost one that I made. Ooh. And there's another ghost one that I made. That's over here. This one's an evil ghost.
I was cutting up.
And this is one of my favorites. This one is, what was that again? Goldilocks. And this is the first part. Hello, I'm walking in a cottage. Oh, there's a cottage. I want to go into it. Then she goes in. But when the three bears come, this is what you do. And that's those. I made three Minecraft people and a creeper from Minecraft. Hello. I wouldn't mind your face off. Maybe not though. And this is another one of them. I want to mine that block over there. Over, I mean there. And this one. I'm gonna mine that. I'm gonna mine the ceiling. And I don't know what this one is. I'll just say something weird.
What did you make these from?
Okay, this should be a zombie though. Well, I made them from plates. In the Minecraft ones, I used plates with, they have squares in them. See?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, I'll just show you it up close. It has lots of squares. That's how I made it so square. And I used Sharpie. And at the back there's tape and a skewer. And some of them, I didn't have enough of the gray tape, so I had to use that yellow kind. And I used paper for this, and this kind of plate doesn't have any squares on it. See? And that's basically everything.